kill me. What hope do you have?
I've defeated you before. I will do it again.
Use your hatred to restore. Now.
I've always been stronger than you.
Yet you fail to defeat me. If you wish to play at being a Jedi, so be it.
Yes.
You are a dead man.
You lie!
Woman, meaningless. Look around. You are expendable. I will break you. Destroy him.
I should have stayed here.
before me, or she dies.
Wait, wait! I will do your bidding.
Just let her go.
Find and kill General Kota. If you refuse, the woman dies. You will return to me and give yourself to the dark side. If you resist, she dies. And when your training is complete, you will hunt down and execute the rebel leaders. If you fail, she dies.
No.
Above this, she means nothing. Rise above this, she means nothing. Death gives you strength. Embrace it.
I will tell you!
If you wish to join the woman, so be it. She loved a dead man. She would have never loved you.
You will die where you stand!
He is holding you back. Don't you want to know where you came from?
Yeah.
taken everything from me!
Your feelings for her are not real.
They are real to me!
Wait!
You want him dead as much as I do.
Yes, but not yet. Not until he's told us the Empire's secrets.
You want to take him prisoner?
To a hidden rebel base where we can interrogate him. Put him on trial for crimes against the true Republic. And then we'll execute him. To show the galaxy that we don't need to fear him any longer.
If I let him live, he'll haunt me forever.
He is the only one who knows if Starkiller really survived. He can't tell you he's dead.
Strike me down. It is your destiny.
Get something to hold him.
Yes, General.
I can't revive her.
I'm sorry.
It's not your fault. I should have stayed here.
We're alive.
We'll send a dozen small freighters in all directions. Even if someone finds out we have him, they won't know which ship to follow.
Excellent. And the security detail?
We have it covered, Your Highness. We'll contact you again once we have Vader safely locked away on Dantooine.
Good. This is a turning point for the Alliance. You should be proud. May the Force be with you.
I let you live. You tell me I'm a clone, but I chose to spare you. Maybe Coda's right. Maybe this is all a trick, a way to get me so confused that I'd forget who I really am and become your slave again. But either way, I let you live. I've finally broken your hold over me.
As long as she lives, I will always control you.
Thank you.
prepare for lightspeed.